dating her brother.
let's have you stand over here. You gotta be closer.
And as time went by, Carly and I grew closer and closer together. And our adventures became legend. From triple flips off of cliffs, this girl we had on day to bringing the house down on karaoke nights, to climbing Cathedral Rock in Sedona, pregnant with twins. In the last 5.5 years, we found to be a part of monumental moments in each other's lives. Like the moment Carly and Andrew met. I remember that moment and watching the light come to Carly in a way that only could be described as joy. And as couples' dates continued and the time they spent together grew more frequent, I got to see that from the sidelines, Carly finds a part of herself she was missing. And that was you, Andrew. That was you. You bring light into Carly, a light none of us have ever seen before, and we truly love you for it. I would like to share with you guys something Carly's grandma Diane to me and right here. A beautifully strong woman married happily over 50 years.
I love you.
Her advice to me when I married her brother.
God bless you, and you're going to have a happy and a great life together. And I love you too.
Drink it!